Okay, Wilkie and Bogutskie, race of six, A side. Sean's going to take a 1-0 lead in this matchup. Shaun has what I call a heavy, soft stroke. He looks like he's hitting everything hard, but he actually hits it nice and soft. And there are some shots he fires at, but generally when he shoots at a ball, it's calculated. It's not just a smash around the table. All right, rack number two here. Bogutskie's going to be breaking. All right, Shawn Bogutskie up 1-0. It's like they're not reporting their matches either. I mean, got a finish on the A side over here. Kevin West has defeated Doug Cogliano 6-1. That'll put Kevin onto the next round. He gets the winner of the Matt Craw, Russian Kenny match. Shawn eyeing his table here, seeing what he has available to fire at. Sean got a tough play there. He was not looking to have that cue ball go all the way up there. He was trying to hit one of those balls and stop. Nice play shot by Sean. Play safe there. Made a good hit, but I don't really, when I say play safe, he's attempting to play safe. There's really no shot. He's not going to leave Wilkie. Curious on that. Wilkie's going to take. I think he come across for the 10. Just come across the table. We have a finish over there. Mark Nanashay beating Joel Martinez. Good shot there by Wilkie. He's going to play this ball into the corner, which is going to leave him the ball into the side to roll down. Okay, decided to go a different route. Got there pretty well, actually. Wow. The hell of a shot. Just has to hold the rock a little bit for the side pocket. That's going to leave the 8 in the corner. I think Wilkie's. Okay, looks like Wilkie's gonna go inside. Get on that ball? Might be a little high on it. Shawn kind of one strokes balls. And I don't mean that in a bad way. He just literally just zones in on them and then just fires them. As I say that, he gets the commentator curse and misses the shot. Commentator curse is real, folks. All right, Bogutskie at the table here. Trying to give himself a 2-1 lead. Guys, if you can, like and share the stream for us to try to grow our numbers, help us build a bigger tour so we can get better sponsors. Actually, not better sponsors, get more sponsors, because the sponsors that we have now are amazing. Help us get more sponsors, and then we can grow the tour, more added money. Obviously, more added money means more players. I'm looking to get on that ball. It's a good shot. Got some work to do at the bottom of the table. Just a little bit of positioning, but I don't see any reason why he won't be able to position those balls. Mike Soleil is going to get the winner of this matchup. Matt Krah and Russian Kenny are playing each other now. Kevin West is waiting to get the winner of that matchup. Nice out here by Shawn Bogutskie. Do some work. I'm going to give himself a 2-1 lead. We're going to send out one of our next matches. Apparently right now we're going to have a Del Sim versus Joey Korsiak. Guys, let me tell you about one of our cool sponsors here with Q Pocket. Facebook.com/QPocket. They do some great things for us here at PA Pro-Am, as well as other tours and people across the country. Hey, look at some of these cool products here. They got the Q holders. They got the joint protector holders. They got the Q holders with the joint protector holders. They got the, you can put a framed picture inside of a Q holder. They got everything. Check them out. Q Pocket. Facebook.com/QPocket. Right, Shawn Bogutskie up 2-1 on Joe Korsak. I'm sorry, on Shaun Wilkie. Sorry, I just sent the Joe Korsak, man. Guys, if you can, like and share, subscribe to YouTube channel. Let's try to grow our numbers. Try to get us in that monetized area. I don't see any obstacles here for Shaun Wilkie, just speed and position. This could be tied up 2-2 real quick, possibly. Big Wilkie's looking at whether or not he can get to 10. I'm sorry, whether up to 10, what is that ball? Yeah, 10 ball. Sorry, guys, I gotta head up my ass here. Let's see if he can shoot this into the corner and play the other one right into the side or in the opposite corner. Nice shot there. He's got himself in a position just to come back up to the table. Float over. Looks like Shaun Bogutskie and Shaun Wilkie are going to be tied up 2-2. October 28th is going to be our Ladies 8-Ball State Championship in conjunction with the J.P. Newt and the Billiard Beauties. That's a tiered event. Race to 5 on the winners, race to 4 on the losers. Final single race to 7. Ladies, check it out. It's definitely worth your time to come play in one of the J.P. Newt events. And of course, it's always worth your time to come play in mine. 2 for the price of 1. All right, Wilkie and Bogutskie tied up 2-2. That was an absolutely massive break by Shaun Wilkie. I'm gonna play the 10 and a core. Guys, am I fading in and out on the audio? Somebody just texted me and said it was. I'm not sure if it was their device or mine. Wilkie takes a 3-2 lead here in a race to 6. Got our Pennsylvania State. All right, rack number 6, Shawn Wilkie. Shawn Bogutskie, Shawn Wilkie leading 2-2, 3-2. Thanks, Seamus. I appreciate that, buddy. Waiting for the balls to be shot here. We'll give you some. What's that? Echo. Sorry, guys. We're in this new room, so there's a little bit of different audio echoes that we have to work out. That sounds a little bit better. Here we go. All right, I was saying we're going to give you some updates on some scores. Matt Krah is leading Russian Kenny 2-1, that's a race of 6. Ben Cimarelli is up 2-1 on Rick Miller. Ralph Saldana is up 2-1 on Glenn Davis. Mike Edel is up 4-3 on Phil Sherman. Korsiak and Del Simmer just getting underway. Sean Mullane is up 4-0 on George Mashes. Sorry, George, I love you, buddy. Wilkie's up 3-2 right now on Bogutskie. Bogutskie looking at his route here. He has a couple shots he can take. He's got to get himself back up to the table on that one and the four combo. Not actually to take the combo, but he has a combination of balls up there he has to get rid of. Great shot by Shawn. If he can just catch, if he can make this four and just catch the, I believe it's the 11 ball. I don't think that's going to happen at the position that he's in. I might be playing it off the ball too. That's a gutsy call. Great shot. Seeing some really fantastic, just well thought out pool today. On to get himself onto the 8. I'm going to play this down in the corner and make it 3-3. Shawn ties it up, making it 3-3. Guys, we're seeing some great pool today, but I don't want to kill the vibe today. But I got to talk about a friend of mine, my buddy Anthony Postel, lost his life today to a senseless act of violence. Details are still coming in to the, and for the privacy of his family, I'm not going to put it out there, but guys, you can always walk away and always just turn your head and walk away, not get involved in the mundane bullshit. It's better to just, not get into the argument, into the fight sometimes. I understand, sometimes people are just out of pocket and disrespectful, but sometimes it's just not worth it. Ant, you're a good friend, buddy. I miss you. And keep them balls warm for me up there. When I get up there to meet you someday, you definitely got the 8 ball still. To Ant's friends and family, feel your pain and hope everybody gets through this senseless act of violence. Rack number 7, score tied up 3-3. Wilkie to break. And he crashes that rack good. And Wilkie looking at a couple of these shots. That might be a that's definitely a trouble ball for him. He's got a couple of trouble balls. Looking at that 8-ball there. We have a finish over there on the one match. Shawn Mullane has beaten George Mashes 5-0. That's a great break out there by Wilkie. And a 3-1 score of Vince Cimarelli over Rick Miller, and also a 3-1 score of Matt Craw over Russian Kenny. 4-3, Mike Edel and Phil Sherman. Korsiak and Del Sim tied up 1-1. Shawn going to the left hand. I would think he's playing this ball next to get onto the 9. Wilkie taking his time with this 8-ball. Shawn making the score 4-3. or three Wilkie in a race to six. Shawn Bogutskie on a break here. Like, we got a match here, kids. 4-4. Kind of bouncing around a little bit. One of my employees, helpers, sister. I don't know how you want to call her. She had to go to work, so I had to help out a little bit on the floor. Trying to do double duty here. Shawn Mark Mullane and Jimmy Rivera are underway. Getting a little warm in the new stream room. Shaun Bogutskie had a real question I had to answer for him. So what I was saying before we started, Shawn Mark Mullane and Jimmy Rivera are getting underway. Del Sim is up 3-1 on Joey Korsiak. We got 4-4 here. Rafi Saldana is up 3-1 on Glenn Davis. Vinny Cimarelli's up 3-2 on Rick Miller. And it looks like Russian Kenny made a little bit of a comeback. He's up 4-3 on Matt Krah. The winner of this particular matchup, the Bogutskie and Wilkie match. If they ever show me the... There you go. Mike Soleil is waiting for the winner of this matchup. Both of these heavyweights here are trading blows back and forth. Wilkie eyeing up his eight ball. Got a few balls to go before he gets there, but he does have a path to get out. To configure this side camera, it looks like it's a little a know why. The focus looks like it's having a real tough time here. Looking up into good shot onto the two. This is definitely going to take some touch, though. It's got to stay within that window that he has over here. Got to stay within this little window of range. It's in there very nicely. It's Shawn's second tournament he's come out to, and I'm thoroughly impressed with the way that he plays. Wilkie just getting himself ready for the eight in the side. There it goes, and Wilkie gets on the hill first. The score of 5-4. Let me show him Bogutskie's break. Track number 10, Bogutskie to break, trying to get himself onto the hill also. Scores 5-4, Wilkie. Couple balls down. Shaun Bogutskie looking at some ways to get himself out and get onto the hill. Oh, uncharacteristic miss there. That could free up Wilkie to get out and win this match. Guys, I appreciate you watching us all day. Enjoying pool, especially if you're in the Philadelphia area, a little gloomy. Nice. A little bit of a gloomy Saturday here in Philly. It'll get even darker if the Phillies don't win tonight, I can tell you that. Wilkie with a chance to run. Looking to get out here and give himself a win. Just looking at what's the best angle for him to get to. Now he's looking at the 8 into the side. And this kid's a straight shooter, I can tell you that. We have a final in the Ralph Saldana Glenn Davis match. Ralph Saldana is a winner. Eliminate Glenn from the tournament. Send Ralph on to the next matchup. That's going to give Shawn Wilkie the win. That's going to put Shawn Bogutskie onto the B-side matchup currently.